Hey, it's me, Ellis, and I'm here doing EXO and K-pop. And if you don't know me, you might want to stick around, catch some stuff, because I do lots of different styles, and some of it doesn't come out so well, but I'm here to hear lots of cool music. This is EXO, who is my favorite K-pop band. I think BTS is now second. Anyways, Tempo is the song that got me started. It made me fall in love with K-pop and start doing it all the time. I have not heard the Chinese version. This is my first EXO song where I know the Korean version very well. And this is my first time hearing the Chinese version. I'm looking over here because a cat has now snuck in the room, and usually she comes in to accost me. That's no reason to slow us down. After this, I'm going to do Winner Millions. It'll be my first time reaction to Winner. So no reason to wait. Okay. Cat's like jumped on a chair over there. I mean, she's not gonna like come and tear my face off. Let's go. I can't believe the world will tell me. Oh, I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do it. I'm going to be able to do it. I'm going to be able to do it. Don't mess up my tempo. It's so weird because, of course, I don't speak Korean. I did try to start learning Korean since I started all this. But one thing I will tell you that I do with these songs is I hear the consonants and the song, because I've heard Don't Mess Up My Tempo, like, dude, 200 times, like, who knows? And so I will, like, make the consonant sounds, like, at the same time with the melody, and I can hear the change. It's, like, weird because I don't speak Korean. I don't speak Chinese either. But it's like, this is not the way. I said, don't mess up my tempo. Just a Did I hear Sehun here doubly in this line? Did Sehun do it in the first one? I feel like if he did, he's louder here than he was in the Korean version. Okay, all right, it's actually getting to the point now where even the vowels being replaced is messing me up, because you'd be holding the vowels out at the end of the lines. Okay, that part actually did a good job with Chanyeol's lines, like keeping a lot of the vowel sounds, like finding Chinese words that fit the same type of vowel structure. That was good. Not Pao Chi. It was another O sound there. That was like Moniha. It was like an ah sound, wasn't it? It was like all owls and ahs. It was ahs and owls in the Korean version. What? So don't mess up my tempo, baby. Don't slow it up on me. Dude, all my vowels are wrong, bro. Like, I don't speak Korean, but I know where the vowels go. I mean, syllabically, all the syllables in the right spot, they have to be to match the melody structure, but it's weird how you get used to the vowel sounds. even though you don't speak the language. All these are E's. Now these are like O's. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Who said that? Was that Sayon? Can you feel it? Feel my heartbeat? Feel my heart. It's in English. This was all in Korean last time, right? Okay, the song, of course, is still amazing. And it's a testament, really, I think, when people get... Well, it's an argument I'm going to make, which is I think that lyrical content is overrated as long as it's composed well, right? Because we have different lyrics here. And they have to fit the same melodic contour of the melody. Well, melodic contour, right? Our ups and downs of the rhythm, and we can make some syllables longer, but a lot of cases we can't. We have to match up all of the syllables for our new language, and which requires new lyrics. We try to keep the feel of the song, but I think we find that if the overall construction of the song is on point and our singers are on point, right, everything is made really well, then as long as we have a good person responsible for our lyric adjustments, we can have a new set of lyrics and have a song with just as much impact. I am extremely tripped out because this is my first time going from Korean to Chinese where I knew it. I mean, some other ones where like I was listening to Japanese versions and Korean versions and you know, whatever, but I didn't know anything about anything. This is my first one of knowing it in one language. And I can definitely tell you, at first it was the consonants, all the shush, shush, shush sounds coming in there. And rolling from sh to some other consonant caught me off guard. After that, it was all vowel sounds. Crazy. Okay, well, now I've heard everything off of Don't Mess Up My Tempo and the Love Shot Repackage. I'm pretty sure that's everything off of that collection. Next up, I'm going to be doing War. That is not our next song. Our next song is Winner Millions. If this cat will let me do it, because she is being a little needy. I'm done for this recording, because here comes the cat. Can you see her? Hold on. We're doing what we do. Oh, you want to be here so bad? Show him. Meow. Meow. Yeah, you don't want to be on camera. You just want to be like right off to the right. Yeah, I know you. Okay, I will see you there. The cat will not see you. You will not see them over there. This is what we do. Isn't this what we do? This is what we do. I will see you over there.